So I'm gonna explain Skyless lore because some people genuinely don't understand it, and I think I need to clear that up. So here we go. The first trailer introduces our two characters, Taz and Lemon, and it starts off as Lemon introducing himself and telling his backstory. Well, he doesn't really introduce himself, but you know, he tells his backstory, starting off with, "Hey Taz, have you ever heard the story of the city lost in the snow?"
Taz, have you ever heard of the story of the city lost in the snow?
I've read about it in the library, or seen it and haven't touched the book.
The story basically mentions Lemon's life back in the castle and how it was, well, revolted against. The people decided to reduce it to nothing but ash, and a blizzard had arrived, destroying the city. Not really destroying it, but you know, hiding it amongst the snow. We also learn about, well, somebody who practically represents Taz to Lemon, and this person was someone who helped against the revolution. That person's name being practically Lost. Our second trailer opens up with Taz, and it explains Taz's backstory. It's not really backstory, but it is very vague on how they used to live.
All I can remember is him. Before I was with him, I was alone. Even when surrounded by family. Maybe that's why he's my closest friend. Because I no longer feel alone. But sometimes I feel a presence watching me.
This presence watching Taz is a character named Phoenix, and well, they've been watching Taz ever since they've left the house. Later in the trailer, Lemon says the words, "Hey Taz, you ever get that sinking feeling that almost feels eternal?"
Hey Taz, do you ever get that sinking feeling? It almost feels eternal.
This sinking feeling is the feeling of being watched, and as it was never addressed fully, we later learned this as Taz finds Phoenix in their walls.
Hello there.
Now, R2 Skyless trailers actually extend out a very far bit from our current timeline. I'd say the only good way to really perceive this was imagine this as maybe a few months after our current events that just happened there, as the two have met for a good while now. With our two Skyless trailers, the second trailer, Broken Bonds, is actually a prequel to the first one, as it explains the events that happened before Lemon has arrived in this world. We then learn about Pokeruin and how they were exiled from their own home.
How could you do this, Pokeroon?
I'd never wanted to start the fire.
This court is to choose Pokeroon's punishment.
As we learn about Pokeruin, we learn that Pokeruin had burned down a forest that contained them and their friends' homes.
I didn't mean to do this.
Then we learn, out of all the characters that lived in the forest, Blockhead out of all of them took it the hardest. This explains why Blockhead is very aggressive during the trial.
This is his fault! This was all his mistake!
The trial would later end with Pokeruin being exiled and none of his friends vouching for him.
I saw it all from the moment the fire started.
I'm sorry, Pokeruin. But I can't vouch for you.
I don't want him near us again! Exile him!
The judge would later come to the conclusion to exile Pokeruin due to Blockhead's words.
His future is out of my hands now. I'm sorry, but Pokeruin, you are due for exile.
He was merely bounded by fate.
In the next segment, it sounds like Lemon, but in the next trailer, we actually learn that that's Lemon's brother. Lemon's brother explains this story just as like how Lemon explained their backstory to Taz. The next Skyless trailer would actually take part a few months after the Pokeruin exile case. We then find Lemon in a sort of void where they come face to face with their long lost brother.
Where am I? Who are you?
I'm your brother.
Lemon would be transported to a new world known as Skyless. This world would not know who Lemon is at all. In this world, no one knows who you are. In this world, no one settles their fights with words. We settle our fights with blood. I will find my way home. Even if I have to kill the Ender Dragon. This sets Lemon's goal for the rest of his time on Skyless as going back home to Volnir. Later in the trailer, we would then hear a very familiar voice.
It's finally time.
This voice being none other than Pokeruin. But now, due to exile, we now place Pokeruin as our antagonist throughout the Skyless series. During the ending, we then learn that Lemon's brother isn't actually fully himself.
I'm sorry, but I haven't been fully truthful with you. I am only truly half of your brother. As Lemon, I was split in half.
This means that Lemon's brother isn't actually fully himself, that there's another segment still out there. And that concludes Skyless lore for the time being. Whoa, it's 6 minutes of Skyless lore. I'm currently trying to get a third trailer out for Skyless, so please stay in tune. And yeah, thank you for watching.